Thank you.
Had a great time.
Ooh, hey, are you Julie?
I'm Julie.
Julie, I'm Kelly.
I'm Kelly.
You're here to skydive, right?
Yes, I
am. What got into your brain? What got you out here today?
Oh, I don't know. I needed one thrill in my life.
You needed a thrill, huh?
Yeah.
You need to go do something fun?
Yeah.
All right, you got your family here?
Yes.
All right, where's your dad?
My dad's over there with the blue shirt.
Hey, Dad. See you, Mr. Craig?
Hi.
Nice to meet you. I'm Mr. Craig.
You are?
Yes, I am.
Kelly Craig?
Yes. Oh, so cool. Who all do we have here? Is this all your family and friends?
Yeah, this is Frank and Anicia.
All right.
And Joe and Melissa, my daughter.
Have you ever jumped?
No.
You know, a good dad would make sure it was safe and go jump first.
Well, I'm not that good a dad.
Oh,
I guess.
You poor thing. No, no. I'm sure you're a great dad. All right, wish your daughter luck, man. I'm going to go throw her out of an airplane. Oh, come on, give him a hug.
Good airplane, huh?
All right, there we go. That's better. That's what I wanted to see. All right, let's go have some fun. Are you guys old enough to jump yet?
How old do you have to be?
18. Are you 18?
No.
No, 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 not 18 yet? You got killer whales in your shirt. You know that, right?
Yeah.
That's awesome. All right, well, wish her luck. I'm going to throw Julie out of an airplane. Say good luck, Julie. Good luck. All right. Why aren't you jumping?
It's not my birthday. It's her birthday.
All right, wish your sister luck. Well, you guys look a lot alike. I could tell you guys were sisters.
Yeah. I'm Julie. You're going first on the plane.
Yeah, we're first on, last off.
Oh.
We're going to watch the airplane dive.
Yeah, I gotta go make it.
you're a skydiver. How was it?
It was all right.
It was just all right?
I'm in pain.
Oh, okay. You're in pain? Her ears were bothering a little bit. No big deal.
Oh, my goodness.
We're going to go down there and say hi to them. Good job. How was it? It was better with Todd, wasn't it? I am a little jealous. Her ears are bothering her. See you guys. Stand up right here. Pull it down.
Whoa. Oh my gosh.
Now pull it down. That's the brakes. And back up. You start sinking again. Give me a left. Todd. High five.
Thank you. Wow.
Hey, we pumped the crowd.
Yeah, you did.
Come on over. Say hi. What'd you think, Julie?
That was so nice.
Oh, she's smiling now. When we first opened the parachute, her ears were bothering a little, but you're okay now?
Yeah, I'm good.
All right.
You gotta kind of scream and blow your nose. I know, my ears.
So do you think your dad should try it?
Not
how about your sister?
Yeah, she can do it.
She should do it. All right. Sounds good. Well, rule number one today, what was it?
Smile and have fun.
All right. Did you do that?
I did that.
All right. Well, thank you so much for that, guys. The homies, Julie Crank.
See ya.